had all those injuries, seeing about five of them in Q&A.
I don't remember you saying, yeah.
At least there were nobody in there tonight.
Probably end of the season if that. Well, no one's done much good since, has he? I explicitly said at the start of the season, if someone else does it, then I'll be rethinking it. Yeah, it won't does though.
Just enough to make it like a bar of soap, that ball. Marshall going along that line, slapping everybody up back. He's not playing, is he?
No. I'm off to Yorkshire again, Pontefract. All my ladies. Hey, good week. All my ladies, point to the left, play to the right, drop a double, take it back high. Bitch, I don't need an introduction. Follow my step construction. Point to the left, play to the right, drop a double, take it back high. Bitch, I don't need an introduction. Follow my step construction.
again then, ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for the Berkeley Warrior Girls. Now just a quick reminder, you'll be able to see highlights of tonight's game 2 hours after the final of Hudders on Wigan TV, with the home game available to watch after midnight on Sunday. And you'll also be able to see post-match reaction from the players.